The presentation of the right lobe is identical to that seen at the previous visit. The large, hypochoic lesion has disappeared, and the presentation of the left lobe has become very similar to that seen at the first exam. The lobe is minimally moderately hypochoic and has no discrete lesions.